could ever care for me. Rosanna. Through the window on the other side, Roseanne.